The first thing to do is if you have a cat or queen who's pregnant is to talk to your veterinary clinic first. It takes about 65 days plus or minus a few days until they have their kittens. That's their gestation period. When a cat is getting ready to deliver or to have their kittens, they're going to refuse food, they're going to start nesting, and they're going to want to be they're going to withdraw basically from you. And so when that happens, you generally don't have to intervene. What you want to do is be quiet and observe, but don't be very excited, don't have a bunch of people around and interfering, because anytime you interfere, a queen is actually a lot of times gonna stop trying to deliver, because that would be a natural thing for them to do. So as far as delivery is concerned, watch what happens. A queen is going to deliver one kitten at a time, and there's going to be an amniotic sac and an umbilicus attached to them, and the cat or queen is going to remove that amniotic sac and umbilicus naturally. Then they're going to start licking and grooming this kitten, which stimulates them to move and breathe, and eventually it's going to start nursing. If there's a problem with delivery, that's when you start, you want to call your veterinary clinic first and just make sure that they can guide you through this. If you have to do anything, as in removing amniotic sacs or umbilicus from a kitten, you know, have some latex gloves, towels, you know, some gauze, that sort of thing to help clean them off with. And something like hemostats work really well. Hemostats are used at the guidance of your veterinary clinic to clamp off that umbilicus and then tie that off. And so it's still not draining blood from the kitten. But always check with your veterinary clinic first as far as delivery is concerned.